I am happy to be here today with all of you on this auspicious occasion of celebrations of the 235 American Independence Day organized by the Indo-American Chamber of Commerce, AP branch. At the outset, I would like to congratulate the Consul General of USA, Mrs. Catherine Danani, and all the American citizens in Andhra Pradesh, India and USA on this momentous occasion. The true democratic nation is where the government of the people, by the people and for the people. The real example of the two largest democratic nations of the world are that of America and India, and have a lot in common to share. There are about 500,000 of Telugu people from our state, with the families in USA working for the best of the American companies and contributing for the American national development. Every year, nearly about 25,000 students from Andhra Pradesh go to American schools and universities to pursue higher education. I'm sure that all of you are the members of the Indo-American Chamber of Commerce, must be doing business with American corporations. We are really thankful to the US Consulate and the US Commercial Service Office in Hyderabad for having done a commendable job in the promotion of the state of Andhra Pradesh in USA. On this occasion, happy occasion, once again, I would like to thank the American government for setting up their consulate in Hyderabad for issuing the visas to the people of my state. USA is the largest trading partner for India and still a favorite destination for the Indian exporters. American foreign direct investment in India is the largest than any other country. I'm sure in the next few years, we expect Indo-US trade will reach new heights as India is embarking into nuclear energy, buying new aircraft, developing new and modern infrastructure, and opening up higher education areas for foreign universities. India will